not what you want. Oh, aren't we supposed to inspect the circuit board soon? Oh, it's that time already? We're doing the real thing today, so there's no way we have time for it. Sorry to trouble you, but could you deliver a message for us? Tell the guys by the missile launcher to go on ahead, and then we'll catch up with them later. Thanks a lot. We really appreciate it. Thanks. Insert ID card, but we don't have any. Selfie, calm down. So, like, I found this in the car. Give it a try. Verifying. Access granted. Woohoo! Yikes, there's someone there. What to do? Might look suspicious if we're uptight, so let's just act. Hey, you stop right there. Yikes, do we look that suspicious? No running inside the base. The catwalks are narrow here. Phew. Sorry, sir. We'll keep that in mind. I was like, I shouldn't have the trunks on anything. This is not what you want. Oh, aren't we supposed to inspect the circuit board soon? Oh, it's that time already? We're doing the real thing today, so there's no way we have time for it. Sorry to trouble you, but could you deliver a message for us? Tell the guys by the missile launcher to go on ahead. And then we'll catch up with them later. Thanks a lot. We really appreciate it. Thanks. Guys are dicking around on the job. This is how things get broken. The last launcher should be arriving soon. Excuse me, I have a message for you. What is it? About inspecting the circuit room. The maintenance team said they will be too busy, so you should go on ahead. Okay, but I'm still not done here, you know? Could you tell them I can't go just yet? Thanks. Move back and forth, message delivery. They say they're too busy to go too. Jeez, what do we do? Guess we have no choice but to go. Alright, can we ask you to go? What? Hey, that's not cool. What if the base commander finds out? It'll be fine. All we do is go and make sure everything's up and running anyway. Well, I hope you're right. So that's that. We're counting on you. Yes, sir. Woohoo! Blow the place to smithereens. Places off limits. Maintenance team asked us to take their place for the inspection. Oh, really? Then I just guess my shift's over. I'm gonna call in my relief. Go ahead with the inspection. This must be the control panel, but I'm not sure what to do. Not sure what it is, but I'll just press whatever. That's strange. Nothing happened. There goes nothing. Hey, lights went out. Electrical system malfunction, maintenance team investigate. It would really look bad if they found us here. We should leave this room right now. All right, next. Hey, what's going on here? We were just about to call on you. Right, let's... Hey, what are you doing? Who are you? God damn it. Ooh, let's keep moving. Your selfie can be a little out of control at times. Hey, can you guys lend us a hand here? The power's down and we need some help. Okay, I guess so. Come on. Save just to be safe. Hey guys, haven't seen you around before. Well, we'll need some help in here. I guess it doesn't really matter who. Do you think you can lend a hand? That's the one. All right, one in between the two guys, two on the other side. Wait, good work. All we need to do is confirm coordinates on the control panel. The program should be ready to go. Hey, the control panel. Now we're talking. What should we do? Let's bust it up. Let's bust it up real good, but it'll be in a mega bummer if we launch and miss it by mistake, so we should hold it back a little bit and mess around with it a bit. That sounds good. Thank you. Did I set it right? Yeah, I think I'm good. I'm a little bit paranoid, but sure. Oh, we'll go right ahead. We have someone. Do we have someone that puny on our base? Alright, systems go, sir. Everything's all set, sir. Well, we had some minor setbacks, but proceed as scheduled. We're running behind, but prepare for the final launch sequence. Roger, roger. Attention, this is the control room. We are now entering the final phase of the missile launch. Take your designated position and prepare for the launch. Huh? What are you doing in here? We've come to report on the mission missile coordinates. Oh. Don't move. I thought you looked suspicious. You're the intruders. No use in hiding it now. That salute you just did was completely wrong. Yikes. Well, at least we made it this far. It's about time, he rumbled. What are you doing? Flash. Are you okay? Ta-da. Whew, finally, that military uniform was itchy and it stinks. Do, 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 do. Time for us to get serious. Jesus Christ. My men, how dare you? Clothesline. Captain, they're too strong. Thunderstorm. Captain! Let's stop the missiles, blow the base of smithereens, and get out of here. One of these control panels should be the mission launch control. So, like, let's split up and start looking. I don't think it's this one. Hey, where are you going? We're not done searching yet. We stop the missiles, we're safe for now. Woohoo, all we need is to find now is the self-destruct mechanism. The self-destruct mechanism doesn't seem to be nice in here. Ah, this is a self-destruct mechanism for the base. Let's see here. Let's set the timer for 20 minutes. Let's see here. Self-destruct mechanism. Let's hurry on out of here. He's crawling. He's crawling. It's not over. Oh, we're just wasting time here. Hey, what was that noise? Everyone's rolling out. There's no way I'm letting you live a lot of this would be inexcusable with the sorceress Etta. I don't want to suffer her wrath. Are you ready? Are you men ready? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, let's go. Wait. Let's just get out of here. We can't let them see that I'm our... I don't have boots. And do shit to it, like 38 damage. Miss. Even better. Bopply laser beam, yes sir. This laser beam might actually kill me. Yes. Damn, this is dog shit, bro. Actually, I lied. So the next part here is the furthest I've been. Oh, god damn it. Just gonna keep trying. Oh wow. Good thing I didn't set the timer to 10 minutes because I'm so underpowered. Can't control it. What? Maybe this will kill. Maybe it won't kill. Maybe it'll do damage. Maybe it won't do damage. I don't know. Diablos has been dog shit.
Damage, 29 damage.
Well, we'll take care of the rest, right? I wonder if he'll organize a garden festival. Nah, can't count on Squall for that. Let's sigh. It's all over. It came quite quietly. I thought the end would have been more dramatic. Squall, he didn't trust me. Probably why he put me on his team. What are you all saying? Squall chose us because he believed in us. Sure, but we can do it. That's what he thought when he made this. Isn't that right, Squall?